A very good evening to you, my fellow viewers. Lance Jr. is back again. So, Lance Jr. today is launching a program called Program Afforestation. What is Program Afforestation? A program whereby I will be advising some youth to plant trees. Like what I'm doing, I'm planting some trees here, and I'm hoping to do that to many suburbs, to many places, whereby I'll be voluntarily planting some trees. Why am I doing this? I just want to inspire other youth so that they know that it's really important. This thing is really important to do, you know, planting trees. If you just go to an area and you make sure that you plant your tree and you make sure that you'll be looking for your tree, in 5 years you'll be amazed by what your tree will be looking like. So today I'll be just planting these pine trees. You know, as you can see, I'm planting these pine trees. In 10 years to come, I'll come back to you, my viewers, and I'll be showing you where my pine trees will be. So today, as you can see, I'm wearing a Mutare cap. You know, I'm inspired by that city Mutare, whereby if you go to Mutare, you see various trees. You know, that city is just amazing. It's full of trees. So that's why I'm wearing this Mutare cape. It's so inspiring me. And I'm wearing this t-shirt, GTL. You know, my brother is using a GTL to take these videos for me. As a brand ambassador to be of GTL, I'm wearing this shirt, and I'm just inspiring you guys to plant a tree, plant trees, guys, and inspire others. You know, Lance Jr. 2020, take a chiller, take a chiller.